you doing, Claire? What are you doing? Come on, we gotta hurry up. Come the F on. Come on, Claire. Oh, God. God, Claire, come on.
Day 13.
Hi-ho. Hi-ho.
I've got a pound off the chap.
Hey, that wasn't bad.
A whole new shiny pound off him.
Beautiful.
I shook my hand and said congratulations. I didn't actually tell him that I'd only just started. I milked it.
That's what we got to do. We've got to milk it all the way, all right?
Fantastic.
Good man, well done.
Thank you.
Nice it's fresh wind for the day.
Nothing could possibly go wrong.
No.
Okay.
Okay, right. We're about to go into the Russian oligarch territory. We're going to go over the river here, and we've got to keep a watch out for Gurkhas hiding in bushes with knives, okay? So if anyone sees a Gurkha, just let the rest of the group know. Alright, and we'll just try and talk our way around.
Is there a signal, David, for a Gurkha? An international signal?
Yes, it's there's an internationally known signal for when you see a Gurkha with a knife in the bush, and it's...
And he's not even joking. Seriously, we're about to trespass onto a Russian millionaire's property. We're all going in there. And he employs Gurkhas with big machetes to protect him. We're going down. God help us. Holy shit, that's his house. I'm scared of you. Really scared. Keep going, Jane, we're gonna be all right. Oh, God help us. Has he put mines in this field, Jane? Ow. I'm going to be careful. Keep going, people. This is scary.
Up and over.
Freedom.
And onto the A3.
Bloody hell, that was close. David's route took us through a bit of a private land. We ended up trespassing. It all went a bit bloody Vladimir Putin.
Let me take you to the place where membership's a smiling face. Put shoulders with the stars. Where strangers take you by the hand and welcome you to Wonderland. From beneath the Panamas. The tropic kind of drinks are free.
Unbelievable. Pat, Christine, Alex, Carla, all of you made a hell of a difference today, and I appreciate it so much. You know, you're good mates of Rich, he loved you all to get deaf, and I thank you ever so much for coming out and being here to celebrate the last 2 days with us of this challenge.
What is it, Pat?
This is a pre-Columbian breasticle jar.
Seriously?
Yes, yes.
What do they used to do with them?
The gentle folk of the village were supposed to kiss each breast on the 30th day of September.
On the 30th day of September? Why? What did that do then?
It would produce milk. from the nozzles.
Pom 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 pom